So hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you how you can solve the internet connection problem or Wi-Fi connection problem in any Windows operating system, whether it's Windows 10, Windows 8 or Windows 7. So let's start. First you can see that the internet icon in the taskbar, it is showing that no connections are available. So when I click on it, it's showing me that there are no Wi-Fi devices or internet devices available here. So now I'm going to tell you how you can solve this issue. I'll tell you two methods to solve this issue. The first one is you have to right click on the icon and click on troubleshoot problems. It will detect problems in your adapter or your LAN card. So I will click next here. It might take some time to detect problems in your internet connection of your laptop or PC. So it is showing me an error that plugging an internet cable into this computer. It means that there is no internet cable plugin into my laptop or computer. So now I'm going to tell you the second method which you can try. You can open the control panel now. Now you can see this window here. You can see many options. So we have to click on internet network and internet option here. And then you have to click on network and sharing center. Now in the left corner you can see control panel home, and under it you can see change adapter settings option. Now we have to click on it. Now you can see three options here: broadband connection, Ethernet and Wi-Fi. It's showing that no Ethernet cable is plugged in my laptop, and it is showing in the second option that my Wi-Fi of my laptop is disabled. Now I'm going to show you how you can enable it. You have to right click on it. This window pops and it shows the option of enable. You have to left click on it. Now we can see that it is not more showing the error of disable or the option of any other connectivity problem. You can see that it is showing that not connected. That means the Wi-Fi is not connected in my computer. Now we'll go on the home page of my PC. Here you can see the internet icon. I click on it. Now you can check that here it is showing me many internet connected Wi-Fi devices and broadband connection menu also. So now I will click on my Wi-Fi device to connect internet. So we could check that internet is working properly or not. So you can see that the Wi-Fi is connected in my laptop successfully. Now I'll show you that internet is also working. I have searched Google. Yeah, you can see that it is also browsing in my laptop. So that's it. This is the method through which you can enable or through which you can use the internet or Wi-Fi in your laptop or solve the disconnectivity option of your laptop or PC in any Windows operating system. So thank you and thanks for watching. Goodbye.